here in just a few moments, and this is Orlando to Islip. Lots of little kids on board, and I know you have lots and lots of trash for us. So do us a favor. We're going to come through a couple times now and start checking things out. So do us a favor. Look around your feet. Look in your seat back pocket. Look on your seat. Anything that you need to discard that's helped, to go ahead and pass to the center aisle at this time. We're not only your beautiful, fabulous flight attendants, but we're also Cinderella and Cinderbella when you leave. We have to clean this airplane ourselves when you leave. So help us to clean up your area at this time, and we would greatly appreciate that.
Thank you. make sure your seatbelt securely fastened. Please raise your seat back and tray table to the full upright in an locked position. Again, raise your seat back and tray table to the full upright in locked position. And restow those carry-on items in their proper stowage area underneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving that area around your feet completely clear. Your flight attendants are going to pass through the cabin one more time to collect all remaining cups, cans, newspapers, pretzel wrappers, candy wrappers, anything you do not plan to take off the aircraft with you.
Take your children now.
Please hand it to your flight attendants at this time. We'll be on the ground shortly.
Got your GoPro going?
Now.
excited to be home? I don't get it. On behalf of your crew and Southwest Airlines, welcome to Iceland. Please remain seated with those seatbelt masks, seat bag, and tray table in their full upright position, and all those carrying items right where they're at. When the captain turns off that fastened seatbelt sign, please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as items up there may have shifted and could fall out.
Where's that bank?
If you do happen to be connecting to another Southwest plane here, please be sure to check the monitor in the terminal for your connecting flight and gate numbers. We know you have a lot of choices when you fly. We do appreciate you spending Friday afternoon here with us today. Hope you all had a great time in Florida, and welcome home to Iceland.
Folks, we do need you all to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, and if you have children with you, they also have to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened.
Get your stuff, get out. Flight crew, prepare your doors for arrival. Cross check, please.
hill before it changed.
Yeah.